Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add products to Instagram shop. So just a few information. So Instagram and Facebook is now under Meta. So some of the STS that we'll be showing you might be in the same settings as in Facebook. So in order or to generate a catalog, you need to proceed the following steps. So the first thing you need to do here is you need to access your Facebook Commerce Manager. Now to initiate catalog creation, you need to click on Get Started and then up for Create a Catalog. Now ensure you specify the type of inventory you intend to offer. Now decide on the method to add items through catalog. So choose the option that says Upload Product Info. So if you plan to add items using the Commerce Manager, now opt for Connect a Partner platform. If your items are hosted on a partner platform integrated with Meta, now provide a name for a catalog and click on the create button, and from there you should be good to go. So that's pretty much it for this video. I hope this video was helpful. If it is, like it and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.